can't believe I'm about to say this, but Bobby Joe may have solved the case. Do you recall the uranium mine that he was